Casting.
Thank you.
Snake King.
I get way too excited about this.
Thank you.
You're lucky I don't have arms.
Say, most worthy of admiration.
Ah. Dang it. Okay, action. Oh, there, that's even better.
I get way too excited about this.
I actually put my archer in a safer spot by doing that. Oh dang, these are only two that's not stunned.
Lucky I don't have arms.
Thanks, Seed. Ooh, they all grouped up together. It don't matter, Laps, your attacks only gonna do one damage, so. Oh, wait. Whoa. Crap. Oh. Okay, you survived. Good. Don't fight my archer. I mean, my hunter. Were they lined up? Oh, she about to move. It's gonna do one damage. I'm still alive. No. Is there right? Oh my god. Dang it. Okay, well, he's screwed. Come around and blast all these people. I love that attack. Alright, it's time fist this. Archer. stealth. Still alive? How old is he? Oh.
We'll make it through this.
Oh my god.
Welcome back.
Every hero who died over the years has had their ashes placed within us, binding us together. Since our power is nearly at its peak,
he still
we now have the strength to
call upon
the strongest
must do some damage.
Now, let's show this ancestor what they've been missing.
Oh, you're lucky I don't have arms.
This is going a lot better than my first attempt. If I lapse attacks him, he's dead. Yep. Miss. Oh. Died. Yeah. Dang, he's low health, whoever that is. At least I got people back. Kind of full health. Hunter is too freaking good, dog, to be losing that. Okay, laps, move on forward. Ah. Move forward. So many enemies.
We're nearly ready.
Make it through these.
Oh crap.
And victory will be ours.
So that's the last wave. About time. Jesus. Gotta make sure I aim this shot. Should I go for the laps? He stopped. Oh. You can go around. Use your last bomb on him. That left. We're gonna go out with a bang. Oh yeah, I shouldn't get stopped. Oh, that went up perfectly. The next one better. Okay, this is going a lot better than my last attempt. Crap. Might be a lot of enemies I haven't seen yet. Jesus. Can't get confident now. Ooh, they all lined up. If it's not big, strong enough. Yes. There we go. And what? Why doesn't he have the top fist ability? Well, he has the log jam. I can use that. So many bees. Let me get out of that. One damage. Oh. Okay, now I can snipe the laps. Wait, let me make sure. Let's see. My enemies up here. Perfect. Stealth move there. One. He's the only one. Angels. This one has least likely chance to stop both my teammates. Okay. Yes, I left acid. Burn him. Oh, thanks, Bulwark. Got all my armor up. No. Miss. Yes. just kill your... No, he has armor. Okay, my chalice is getting kind of low on health. It's kind of worrying. But he has the freaking time fist caber. So why can't he do... Time fist... Oh, crap. Got any revives? Thank you. Yes, we shall make it through this. Tina did a crap ton of damage, and it stunned me. That's bullcrap. Bees are spreading. I'm out the way. You can do some knockback damage. Really new good. You just had to screw up my plans. Well, I could do a charge attack. That's gonna damage my... It shouldn't damage that much. Oh, barely did. Anything, actually. Alright, well that lap's gotta go. Oh no, don't want to hit my own teammate. Okay, coast looks clear up here. Way to die. Still not dying from the acid. Thanks, got my armor up. He's unstunned. Oh crap. Yeah, get his armor. Both of the armors up. Okay. Thanks. Wow. Well, it's like a bunch of them right there. So I could try an explosive caber again. I think I have acid on these new ones. It doesn't look like it. I guess what I had to do. No. He's about to die for sure. What? He's still alive? How old is he? Oh my gosh. So many of them grouped up together. It's just perfect for my explosive camera. See, get out of here. What's your weak butt? What you gonna do? You gonna do nothing. I forgot about that thing. Whoa, don't stun him. Oh, he gotta stand ground. He's moving. I don't have explosive caber on this one. Oh, man. Man, that would have been perfect. Okay. Man, that chance is low. Must be a nervous trait. Freak. That would have been perfect. Since all these are lined up, I got a ram cap. Stun all three of them. Try to bring my archer in. Wait, what? Oh. Let's try to stun these two. I don't need nobody aging up anymore. Dang, you can't even stun that twitcher. Crap, can I even line up for a shot for that? Oh snap, oh snap. Yes, I can. Perfect. Who has the most health? Okay, you do.
Good riddance, you deplorable beast of pestilence!
Crap, it's not my own person. That explosion? Oh, that was an explosion. I got. It knocked the bodies into me. Dang it. No. He's dead. Wait, what? What?
Blow almost worthy of
those wrinklers, they can get through my armor, so. The age crap. Okay, the damage in my chalice is a bit too much to cover. Good job, you stunned yourselves. Oh, don't stun him. Oh my god. I gotta kill that Twitcher. And they all lined up together. I guess I could fire a blind shot. You go for it. That still gives me health back if it lands. Okay. Yeah, they likely to shoot that kind of archer, so kill them. And stun all those enemies, nice. Okay, this is getting really close. Too close for comfort. How many heroes I got left? 3? Oh. About to have 2 left. How is he? You're putting up a fight. That age, he must have longevity. I need to check some of these stats. It doesn't matter, Laps. You get so much experience from these kills. No.
painful.
Still a battle yet to be won.
Battle is won. We are fully charged. Just allow us a brief moment to send the cadence on its way, and then we can commence with the celebration.
I can't keep doing this.
What?
We need to tell you something.
What are you doing?
Ruler, the way you've acted, everything you've accomplished, how you trusted...
We agreed that the best course was
They deserve to know the truth. What harm would it do now?
The Cadence. It cannot be stopped and could never be stopped. We can cut it down, blow it apart, send it to the farthest reaches of the world, but it will always come back. We lied to you about this because we feared that had you known the truth, you would not have fought as hard as you did.
Hope's a powerful thing, and in the end, it's why you're really here. The people of this nation don't deserve to live in constant fear. They deserve to live their lives, and thanks to you, they have so far.
When we cauterize this world of the Cadence, the process is a volatile one. We will be blown apart and scattered across the nation, and everything that was and is linked to us will be lost. You will cease to exist.
Your accomplishments won't. None of this would have happened if you weren't here.
Yes, you've stumbled a few times, as we all do, but that stumbling also led to where we are now.
Thank you. If we're not reforged again, we've had a good run.
Your efforts will usher in a new age of peace and prosperity. It will end in time, but so do all things.
Don't worry! You'll be in good...
That's a really sad ending. Well, that was kind of a twist. At least I got the achievement for it. Alright, well, that's the end of this broadcast.